Hi, welcome to the McGuffey Reader's online tutor. Today's lesson is from the McGuffey's Eclectic Primer, and we are on lesson 9. Lesson 9, The Fat Hen. Lesson 9, The Fat Hen. And I have a little surprise for you today.
You sure are making a lot of noise.
That was our Sussex hen. Today's letters are going to be the E, X, and the SH. They make the X sh sounds. The words for today are nest, this, eggs, she, in, git, or get, sorry about that, box, hen. You might want to pause this video and read these words for yourself. Probably do a better job. Okay, and let's look at the E as in nest, best, fest, pest, rest, test. And also the E in eggs, eggs, and the SH in she. Let's look at the X in box, fox. Notice the X is at the end of the word. The sound X is at the end of the word. Box, fox. And I just want to remind you of the full stop or the period, that little dot at the end of the thought. That's the sentence you see when you're reading. Every time you see that dot, that means it's the end of the sentence, the end of the thought. And let's look out for the box and a nest while we're reading today's lesson. Are you ready? This is a fat hen. This is a fat hen. The hen has a nest in the box. The hen has a nest in the box. She has eggs in the nest. She has eggs in the nest. A cat sees the nest and can get the eggs. A cat sees the nest and can get the eggs. Let's read this sentence, this lesson one more time, a little quicker this time, and I hope that you read along. This is a fat hen. The hen has a nest in the box. She has eggs in the nest. A cat sees the nest and can get the eggs. You can pause the video at any time and read through these sentences for yourself. Well, that's our lesson for today, and I hope you visit us at themcguffyreaders.blogspot.com for more lessons. See you later. Bye-bye.